machine's onto me.
Stay right there.
Spotted the killer!
Revenge!
No! Oh.
Oh. You feel that?
I'll keep some extra on hand. Looks like an Utaru shrine. Wonder what it's for. I can use shock ammo. Not much point to using acid here. These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. Eclipse. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Utaru. Are they being forced to excavate these ruins? The machine's resistant to plasma. To take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Thank you.
under attack!
I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. See what I can do with this. I need to take care of any Eclipse still around. I don't think I'm getting in through here. Not with all the Eclipse guards around. Time to fight.
The dig site is under attack!
That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help you
stop
get in.
Whatever this vessel is doing.
Let's talk.
You there! I can help you up. It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle the old ones fought. here. Fought hard here. Looks like this place is under siege. That's my way in. Quite an operation, Eclipse Center.
We construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands. We won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land.
Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find him.
upon this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands. No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Otaru prisoners. I gotta let them out. Quick.
An outlander?
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
The arts of the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, we'll secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marin.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Vezra, you're going down next! No! Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Burn, help!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them. Focus might see something.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
But my pack has room.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulfant.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulfant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Kharja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulfant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused, all of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulfant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Kharja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha! Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo!
Don't want you, Boo! Don't need
Down
you!
Down with all that! Virgin Ray!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulfant.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Him up.
Hello!
Oh, yeah. like you mean it.
You wanted to speak to me?
Well, you know better than anyone it's a dangerous world out there, and not just against machines. Name's Odur. This here's my training pit. Best place to practice close combat this side of the Forbidden West. Say, I wonder who'd win in a fight. You, the savior of Meridian, champion of the East, or the Enduring, master of the West?
Who?
The Enduring, a legendary Tanakh fighter, the master of masters. I've heard the Tanakh have training pits just like this one. It's how the warriors get so fierce, see? And only the very best from the pits get to train with the Enduring.
So, to find the Enduring, I should look for these training pits if I'm ever out that way?
You'll have to go far if you do. The Tanakh are split into three clans. Three clans, three capitals, three training pits. My guess is you'd have to beat all of them if you want to train with the Enduring. If the Tanakh don't kill you on sight, that is. But that's a far spark in the wind. As for right now, I also offer challenges to test your fighting skill.
Who would I be fighting exactly? You?
Well, I know you're the savior and all, but you have to beat all the others first to challenge me. Rules are rules. We only use dual blades and practice arrows, mind. These drunken fools would run themselves through otherwise. You'll have to leave everything but your spear and practice arrows at the gate. But I'll look after your gear, not to worry. So, what do you say? Up for some training?
I might be.
That's what I like to hear. Come on. If your opponent keeps blocking, then use a heavy attack or a power attack to break through. Either that or hit them from behind. Pay close attention to your opponent's stance. Read their intentions. Choose your attacks to break their defense.
Ignoring me again?
That energy doesn't last forever. Shoot the glowing part of your opponent before the energy fades.
Maybe finally someone who will outdrink me, huh? Not again.
Finally, someone interesting the part.
That spirit can give you the edge in battle. Keep energizing it, and then your enemies. Triggering those energy blasts should help you vanquish your opponents.
thought this be easy?
Yield! I yield! Well fought, friend. Well fought.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Ooh. Serves me right for thinking I could go up against the savior of Meridian. Here, have this. A little something for the new champion.
Thank you, Hodurk.
Don't be a stranger now. Come back whenever you'd like to spar again.
Okay, that's all for now, I think.
Good luck out there.
Rain's finally stopping. Stay and rest, or push on. Looks like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. That door. I should be able to pry it open.
Transport 95 Yankee, we are switching to the new bearing and...
Down there! In the city!
projections put them 200 miles out. Well, they're here now. Quickly, bring us around them. We have to...
They were in the wrong place at the wrong time. They paid the price. We're trying to survive. As Pharaoh's machines swept the planet of life, all those people lost. Through one man's ego. Enjoy the quiet while it lasted. Rebels. If I leave them be, they'll cause nothing but trouble.
You're down here with the rest of us now.
I should lie low. Find out if it's done. I should check the body. I found something useful.
She's good! Rebels have been digging up corruptors. Probably to make override modules.
Not again!
Corruptors. Looks like they've been stripped for parts. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. A locked chest. Good thing I found a key. These look like identification tags. I've seen Tnok soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed.
I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later.